Greetings from Lanny's Terrace Garden. In this video, I will teach you about hand pollination. We all are fond of growing our own veggies, but sometimes we might end up with no results because in urban areas, we miss natural pollination by bees and other insects in male and female flowers, resulting in their dropping off with no fruits. But here I am to explain the alternative to achieve good fruit yield with a simple, easy and 100% guaranteed technique. Yes, I'm speaking about hand pollination. And the first step you need to know is recognize the male and female flower. You can say this female flower. A female flower is the one with the fruit attached. You can see the tiny baby fruit attached to the flower. The male flower is just a flower with stem attached and there is no fruit in it. Female flowers are less in number whereas male are plenty. Hand pollination is pollinating the plants manually to give more production. The male flower has a pollen at the center of it. Carefully pluck the flower, turn down the petals or slowly remove the petals off so that the center of the male flower, that is the pollen, is exposed. Carefully turn off the petals and let the center of the male flower, the pollen, be exposed. And now gently you need to touch at the center of the female flower, that is, which is a seed bearing part. So this you can see the female flower with the baby fruit attached to it. At the center of the female flower, just touch the pollen, and this is initiating hand pollination, that is manually. Gently touch it. Suppose if you have any doubts, you can repeat it, and once you have completed, you can see the results of the hand pollination. This is at the second day. You can see the flower which is present. It is attached to it. And suppose if the hand pollination is successful, then you can see the fruit growing thicker and the length increases. So this indicates that the hand pollination has been a success. And in a couple of days, the fruit grows bigger. This is the hand pollination of ridge guard. The same steps can be followed for the hand pollination of bitter guard. And hand pollination of bottle guard, cucumber, snake guard, etc. can be done. And here you can see the female flower of bitter guard. You can see the bitter guard which is attached to the female flower. When you are identifying the male flower, you need to pluck a fresh, healthy male flower. Here you see a fresh, healthy male flower. Just pluck it off. Remove the petals off or turn off the petals so that the pollen is exposed. And once you turn off the petals down, the pollen is being exposed. Gently touch it at the center of the female flower. The next day, you can see the bitter gourd grows and the flower falls up and the bitter gourd grows in size. If you like this video, share and comment. Thank you.